The Oak Creek Bank Protection Project was triggered again by the fire we had last summer. It was a bank protection that was put in the 80s. And what we're going to do is go in and stabilize what's there and then build onto it so it's at a higher level, all the way up to actually the highway. We're worried about the creek coming up, rising from a heavy rainfall that comes in through the fire area to such a level that it may wash out the roadway itself.
This project has a lot of environmental considerations. As you can see here, we're right next to the Oak Creek, one of the few perennial waterways within Arizona. So you don't want to be contributing any detrimental activities that deter that water quality. Right now we are flagging the wetland boundaries and the ordinary high water mark. The pink line is wetland. So anything below that pink line, we're telling the contractor, don't go into that area, don't impact it. Additionally, there's another white line, and that points out where the ordinary high water mark is for the project. So any potential staging or stockpiling that the contractor may want to do, they would have to do it above that ordinary high water mark line, especially when you have an imminent rain event. Also on this project, we have a few endangered species, the Mexican spotted owl, which has some breeding areas nearby, and the narrow-headed garter snake. We're at one of the last spots in the state for habitat for this threatened snake. We tried to exclude snakes from the area when they were estivating, which is like hibernating, going under the ground, to try to minimize any potential impacts. We're at the step now where construction is just getting ready to get going, and so we have just removed the exclusion area. We're going to have biological monitors on site when there's work activities going on. These individuals are permitted by the Fish and Wildlife Service to actually handle the snakes. If something's encountered on the project, the biological monitors will inform the construction staff to hold their work. If the snake's moving off on its own, we're going to let it move off on its own. If there's imminent harm, we can release them further off-site to have no impacts on the species. Here at ADOT, we're here to improve roadways for the traveling public. And so, you know, you can find a good equilibrium between, you know, doing that and maintaining an environment.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.